definitely a plane?
They said a 737 plane. Steve.
Think that was a suicide?
If that was a terrorist attack,
yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It's on. You know it, right?
I don't know, guy.
Everything's fucked up.
I just thank God my mother's on vacation.
Holy.
And you notice something? The flames are getting lower and lower, guy.
Yep.
They're slowly going down the building.
That building looks like it took a major hit.
It did. It's a plane.
God damn it.
That building's never going to be the same again.
How do you bring that building down?
You can't. You got to implode it.
You can't even implode it. It's too high. You got to dismantle it from the top.
This is unbelievable. This whole city is shut down.
Really shocking.
You saw it happen, Harry? You heard it? What happened?
I heard the plane.
Yeah, you heard that, right?
You think that was terrorist?
It sounded like it flew right by the building, and some guy said it flew over right in front of the building.
You think that was a terrorist? Terrorist attack?
I don't know. They have some guy on the phone who said it was either a 737 or an Airbus. He witnessed the whole thing.
An Airbus?
Yeah.
No, an Airbus is too big.
No, but the thing is, when I look out the window, they were fleeing, shooting out.
I saw that. Bam. That's not my fault, isn't it?
That's my fault, you believe. That is helping me.
What?
Yeah, continue to roll. No, tell Harry to get more. Holy shit, Martin.
No!
That's the other building! That's terrorist!
The other building?
That's terrorist, bro! That's fucking terrorist!
Holy shit!
Oh my
god. That's terrorist, bro.
Did you get that?
I zoomed out on it.
Signal on your phone?
Signal?
Yeah, you getting signal?
No.
Yeah, it must be the main tower has over there. No signal, right?
Marines, whatever. Let's go.
Yeah, but where?
They didn't know exactly where. It's all because of Israel.
Dead? Do you know how many people are dead?
No.
Do you know how many people are dead?